We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Let's go.
To the market, Jeeves.
I know Yuri and Polito are a twisted pair, and I know this is payback for Sandoval, but let's keep this clean and tidy.
Revenge is never clean and tidy. What's that saying about revenge being a dish? They say it tastes damn good.
Well, just don't make a damn... mess of it. Drone is up. Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Got some hostile activity.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him and we're real fucking late.
Time to make it right.
Cariño, who were you before you met me?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, Gordo, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Damn. Just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on. You're such a jealous man.
Rally up, people.
Roger.
Was punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Gordo, you're going to make me cry. I have a confession.
You know you can tell me anything. Anything.
Rally on me.
Before,
copy.
When you drenched that man with water and I was electrocuting him with a cattle prod?
But Irina, that was textbook perfection.
Let me speak. After that man had defecated himself, because all the pain we had put him through, the suffering, a passion like Christ, when he was lying there whimpering, I almost felt pity for him. I wanted to take care of him, to wrap my arms around him, to wipe away his tears.
Yuri, look at me. What are you trying to tell me?
Amor, I wanna have a baby.
Out of the cage.
Frag out. Get some. Hold up. Yuri is... Hold on.
Taking a shot.
Yuri is down. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that.
They're
settling down. Must think we backed off.
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
I'll fly.
Bowman, we just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carcida. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the play?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carcida must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carcida.
All right, good to go.
Open fire.
They've seen us. That LT's getting away.
I got eyes on the Sicario leader. Let's give him a scare. Let him tell his amigos to fear us.
Los puntos de contagio le están metiendo. Pásenle la pinche patrulla. Aguanten, cabrones. Es una patrulla que se va de ustedes.
Got more targets for you. I got a narco over here. Over there, near that crate of comm gear.
Drone is airborne. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Shit, they spotted us. mad at us. Got some rebels training shots with the cartel. We want to back them up.
Open fire.
A copy. Firing. Target eliminated. That was messy as shit.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. These advertisements for a cartel-owned resort give its location. Doing damage to there would fuck Carzita's business sideways.
Unidad patrol approaching. Hey, we got a group of soldiers here.